question for me. Dear Miss Readwell, do identical twins have the same fingerprints? Signed, Fred and George. Dear Fred and George, you're not identical twins, are you, by any chance? Huh? If you are, you could just look at your own fingerprints then and see that the simple answer is no. Even though you started out with the same DNA back when you were one fertilized egg that split into two, very quickly you started accumulating tiny differences. Every little thing that happened to you as you developed shows in your body. It's the old nature versus nurture argument. Even though you begin with the same starting material, the same DNA, depending on how you treat it, you can wind up with something quite different. Like if you make pizza dough. One chef might roll it out to make a crispy, thin pizza, and another chef might leave it thick so it stays chewy and soft. The temperature of the oven makes a big difference on how the pizza turns out. But it's the same basic recipe. Same with your DNA. It's the recipe that tells your body cells what proteins to make. But the environment influences how you turn out. Sibling rivalry starts early. Right from the start, you two were fighting for enough room in the womb and enough nutrition. One of you might have gotten a little head start with more room to grow or slightly higher oxygen levels. Now, one of you might be a little taller than the other. I bet it's George, right? Maybe one of you has a different way of parting their hair. And because of the differences in the womb, different blood pressures, different places you put your hands as they were developing, you have different fingerprints. Believe it or not, even your DNA is probably not identical anymore. As we age, we accumulate small random mutations in our DNA. It's very unlikely that those mutations will occur in exactly the same place and change in the exact same ways in two different people. The older you get, the more different you two will be. Now, who else has a question?